Then it couldn't have been Mrs. Talbot. A week ago, she was in New York.
So was the murder.